Today we visit a working sheep farm and Blarney Castle en route to the city of Cork. Conal Donahue took time out of his daily routine to show us his border collies in action. He provided us with considerable information about sheep farming and the difficulty in making it a profitable enterprise. Sheep farming is rapidly vanishing as a profession in Ireland. The value of the wool is less than the cost incurred shearing, but it still must be done to prevent the sheep from getting sick. Since most grazing land is community owned and the wool is practically without value, sheep are painted to identify ownership. The sale of sheep for meat represents their greatest value. Sheepdogs are primarily used to bring the sheep in for their twice a year shearing. Con demonstrated the dog's skills in controlling the sheep. Then he took time to answer questions from the group, such as, what traits do you look for when selecting a dog to train? In addition to deftly responding to vocal and whistle commands, Queenie demonstrated her leaping ability. Muckross House is a mansion designed by the Scottish architect William Byrne that was built in 1843 for Henry Arthur Herbert and his wife, the watercolorist Mary Balfour Herbert. With 65 rooms, it was built in the Tudor style. Extensive improvements were undertaken in the 1850s in preparation for the visit of Queen Victoria in 1861. It is said that these improvements for the Queen's visit were a contributory factor in the financial difficulties suffered by the Herbert family, which resulted in the sale of the estate. At the heart of the Killarney National Park is the 10,000 acres of the Muckross Estate around Loch Leanne, which was presented to the state in 1932 by Senator Arthur Rose Vincent and his parents-in-law, Mr. and Mrs. William Bowers Bourne II, in memory of Senator Vincent's late wife, Maud. The park was substantially expanded by acquisition of land from the former Earl of Kenmare's estate. I wish I was in some lonesome valley where womankind cannot be found, where the pretty small birds change their voices, and every moment's a different sound. Oh, Peggy Gordon, you are my darling. Come sit you down upon my knee. St. Finbarr's Cathedral, built by William Burgess at the end of the 19th century, is one of Ireland's most beautiful and interesting buildings, with stained glass windows, marble mosaics, and over 1,260 sculptures built into the fabric of the building. Market, a covered shopping arcade, is noted for its wide selection of fresh Irish produce, fish, fruit, and meat. The origins of the market can be traced back to James I in 1610, but the present building dates from 1786. In 1980, it was destroyed by fire and refurbished using materials surviving the fire.